Here we are at our next stop on the Homeless Awareness Walk. We're at Central United Methodist Church. I'm here with Pastor Jane, who leads their outreach program. And she does so many amazing things in the work that she does and partnering with us and everyone else and all the things she does for people experiencing homelessness. And her adaptability in these times to change and continue to meet the needs has been amazing. So, Pastor Jane.
Thank you, Ryan. Gosh, I'll pay you later. Hi, welcome to Central Church Outreach. And we're one of the churches in the heart of downtown, which makes it a great location to offer services. I'm really grateful that the church community is so behind that. Normally, pre-pandemic, we serve breakfast inside Monday through Friday in the summer, and then Monday through Sunday in the winter months. We also are part of the rotation for lunches and dinners. We serve the Thursday lunch. Along with that, we have showers. We keep some clothing items. We have bus passes, and something I really like is we have like $30 bus passes if somebody's starting a new job or spending time going to interview for jobs. We can hook them up with that. And we have some funds that I reserve for helping people who live in their cars to do car repair, or if somebody needs help getting their meds or something that's out of formula from other agencies, we like to help with that. During these times, things have been very different. All summer, we have continued serving our Thursday lunches outdoors. And this winter, we will be serving our breakfast not in this building, but over at the Safe Harbor building. That way, they don't need as many volunteers, and we don't need as many volunteers, so we can make a morning shelter and breakfast happen there. We also are continuing to partner with Jubilee House, which you're probably going to
next
on this trip also. And there are, you know, other things. I'm an ordained pastor, so I'm able to provide free memorial services for friends and family of our outreach neighbors. And we've had a lot of deaths during the pandemic, and probably the hardest one was mother who was pregnant in the shelter all last year, got into housing in January, had her sweet little baby, brought her over here during the pandemic to meet me, and the baby died of SIDS 4 months ago, and was able to help them create a memorial at the Bay to honor that, and it's just an honor to be a part of those moments with our outreach neighbors. I want to thank you all for stopping here. I look forward to meeting in person whoever's watching this. And if you're interested in volunteering, I've got lots of slots, as does Ryan.
Thank you so much, Pastor Jane.
Thank you, Ryan.
As you guys can tell, Pastor Jane is one of the most trusted people in our community doing this work. And one of the honors, like she said, is we get to be a part of people's lives and sometimes probably maybe the most difficult time in their lives, and especially the finalization of life and what she brings to the dignity and respect of that is just, you have to see it. It's remarkable.
Thanks. Ryan.